I've outperformed the S&P by 38.7% over the past 15 years. But that's not an issue here. The issue is the turmoil, the aspersions cast on my fund and me. I'm talking about 9/11, arrests, whether I run a clean shop. And I understand that. In your shoes, I'd factor it in too. But I'd also factor in the true cost of missed opportunity. In the span of, say, what, a year? Nobody's gonna give a shit about any of that. But the growth that you will have missed out on, that's gonna eat you from the inside.
In a year's time, I'd be happy to revisit.
In a year's time, you're not gonna be able to get me on the phone. When I walk out that door today, we are friends for life, or you don't exist to me ever again. I'm about to go on the run of a lifetime. I am aligned. I feel it. And I know you can see it. I'm here. But in 10 seconds, the bullet train leaves. And if you want to make money, climb the fuck aboard.
Yes!
I shouted out when you called me. Holy fuck, you're back.
Great boss.
Come on, come on.
I can't imagine how the bonus comp sessions would have gone if it went the other way.